let's get going to this one, because this is the game I've had circled on my calendar for a while. The Sunday night game is Green Bay at San Francisco. San Fran favored by 3 points currently. The over-under, 46.5. Easily my game of the week. A showdown between my beloved Packers and the 49ers. Much like the San Fran game against Seattle a few weeks ago, where I thought Seattle might pull off the upset, this will be close. The home team spread of only 3 points shows that the odds makers kind of agree. I've said repeatedly on this show now, it's probably the WSN viewers are probably getting sick of it. I just don't quite like what the 49ers are selling. Like, they continue to get ugly wins. I picked Seattle for the upset in California, and I think Green Bay probably does the same. The Packers are 4-1 against the spread in their last five, and look for Aaron Jones to have a big day. San Fran's run defense struggling a little bit. They're allowing an average of 145 yards a game over the last 3 weeks. So I'm taking Jones as my daily fantasy option. I'm taking him on the over for rushing yards, and I'm taking him to score a touchdown.
There have been moments when Aaron Rodgers has looked pretty average this season, but usually for these primetime matchups, that's when he really brings out the A game. And just looking at this San Francisco team, yeah, I mean, you look at the record, you look at them on paper, they're pretty damn good. But they're really starting to turn into a competitive part of their schedule, and their roster, unfortunately, is getting hit pretty hard right now. Matt Breida looks like he's out for a couple weeks. George Kittle didn't play the last couple weeks, a little dinged up. And you got Emmanuel Sanders, no lock to play, probably questionable in this one. And Dee Ford looks like he's out a couple weeks as well, coming off the edge. So on paper, you look at these rosters, and you got some fill-in guys coming in, like Deebo Samuel had an amazing last couple weeks, mind you.
He's good.
The guy's capable. He will be good, and he is good right now. But if I'm putting all of my faith right now in a guy named Deebo, I don't know if I'm doing it. I don't know if I'm buying it, and I'm definitely not picking up what they're selling there in San Francisco. I like Green Bay to win this game. That team just has too much confidence. That team has too much veteran experience and veteran savvy. I see the Packers walking away with this one as well.